My name is Toni, and I go to the Aveda Institute in Provo. I've gotten high honors in earth phase. I'm just in water phase, so I'm kind of just starting out hair school. I really think that me even being as new as I am, it doesn't show in my ability. I used to look at magazines and see how pretty all those people were in there and wish that I could be the one behind the scenes making all of them look the way they do. I used to strap my little sisters down and try to recreate the makeup and hair looks that I saw in some of those magazines, and whether they liked it or not, they were gonna look like that. I am just so passionate about this industry and the way it can make people feel about themselves. The reason I feel like I deserve this is because I want it more than I have wanted a lot of other things in my life. This is something that I've wanted to do for as long as I can remember. And this is the opportunity for that. I want to inspire others the way that all of those other artists inspired me. I really feel like I have the drive, the determination, and the talent it takes to do this. I really want it. It's me wanting to give back to the people that gave so much to me, that gave me dreams, that gave me hope and drive and something to work towards in my life. So I hope to see everybody in Denver and then at the Nahas in Vegas. Thank you.